Hello bro. In vrep software, this is called this. First, this bar is called application bar. Okay. And this is menu bar. Okay. Like file, edit, add, simulation tools, plugins, advanced scans, help. That's called menu bar. Okay. Here, when you click on file, then you can start new project, open project and other close project, save and save as also here, import export also here. Okay, and edit, you can do undo redo from here and select all grouping and other all say functions is here. Okay, after that if you click on add, you can join camera, mirror, light, dummy, point, cloud, graph and others function from this. Okay, in this simulation you use different types of engine like bullet physics engine, then ODE physics engine and vertex physics engine, like that something here, and tools, plugins, advanced skin helps. From helps you can get any types of helps from this browsing vrep software website. After that, this is called maneuver. Okay, this is called maneuver, and from here this and this is called camera navigation, and this redo, undo redo sample. After that, this is simulation run project, and this is speed controller. This is called toggle visualization, and this is layers space selector. Okay, that's the space selector. I show it in next tutorial, different types of use of different types of function. And then here, that's the toolbar 2. Okay, that's the also toolbar. Okay, here you also get settings, then zoom in, zoom out and others function. This is called model browser. Okay, that's the call model browser, and when you click on it, you get different types of model. Okay, here, and this is scene hierarchy. That's the very important part of this software, and that's the simulation window. Okay, and this is status bar. This is status bar. Okay, that's the status bar. After that, then when you drag and drop a parts in here simulation sector, then this is called selected objects information. Okay, selected object information. And after that, when you click on it, like, okay, so when you click on it, that's the scene object properties. Here you can change any properties for this object. Okay, that's one. And here also dummy and common. So here full information is here for this object. Take that like as for any other, it's also. So then it's called model content acknowledgement and information for this object, for this object. Okay, then for this object I click on it, and that's the also scene object properties for different types of object, for different types of properties. Okay, that's the main properties. After that, you can get different types of mobile model browser, like that components, then examples of furnitures, where furniture, plants, chairs, plants, tables, etc. And office items also here. Office items like laptop, then projector screen and projector. Okay. Then tools also here like that. Then vehicles like motorbike, trunk vehicles, and also different types of objects here. Okay. After that, here also you can get equipment like that. Okay. That's the moving equipment for the different types of solving object or solving project. Okay. So thank you, everyone. See you in next tutorial.